A news alert for you now. Anderson County deputies are searching for this man who was last seen almost a year ago. They say Charles Allison was last seen in May or June of last year in the Piedmont area, and he could still be there or in Greenville. Deputies say he was reported missing today, and if you have any information about where he could be, you're asked to call the sheriff's office.